The Alec Trans kid never spoke a word, not even to his parents, not a single sound was heard. But on the first day of school, the teacher asked his name. All he did was smile as he said,
I like trains.
Put him on some Ritalin to see if that would help. The doctor found the perfect dose and asked him how he felt. He stared at the doctor with a little creepy smile, and the Alec Trans kid said,
I feel great.
He got a fancy job and he straightened out his life. He met a nice girl and he asked to be his wife. As he stood at the altar and prepared to say the vows, he put a ring on a finger and he said,
I could
to make them all stop. They didn't like the new moves as much as the flop. They tune him out and they all turn their backs. Yeah, they left him behind and they called him a hack. To the flop guy had nothing left to prove. Only one thing left that he knew how to do. It was in his blood, calling destiny or fate. He shouted, "Here we go!"